In this video, I'll show you how to make a mini rocket launcher that's safe enough to use indoors. Find yourself a whiteboard marker pen. I chose this one because of its rocket-like shape. Next, you'll need to take the pen apart using a pair of pliers. We'll only be using these three pieces. This part will be used as a blast chamber. This part will be used to hold the rocket in place. And you'll use this part to make the rocket. Next, find a barbecue lighter and remove the igniter from inside. Then find a drill bit that matches the diameter of the igniter and drill a hole at the back of the blast chamber. Heat up a small screwdriver or a nail and pierce a small hole at the back of the blast chamber just like this. Cut the wires on the igniter to about 1/2 inch, and then insert the igniter with the bottom wire into the hole you drilled earlier. Push the other wire through the smaller hole you made earlier, and use hot glue to hold everything together and create a tight seal. Wrap the blast chamber in electrical tape or paint it to give it a custom look. Grab the marker lid and break off the pocket clip. If you find any rough edges, scrape them off with a knife. Your rocket is almost done, but it will need some stabilizing fins. I found the guitar picks work just great. So find 2 guitar picks in your favorite color and cut them in half. Glue them onto the body of the rocket and you're ready to launch. But before you go around blasting off your rockets, now might be a good time to put on some safety glasses. To load your rocket, dip a cotton bud into some rubbing alcohol and apply it to the inside of the blast chamber. All you need to do now is assemble your rocket launcher and press the igniter to fire. If you like this video, be sure to check out my channel for more just like it. Share this video with your friends on your favorite social media sites and subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with my latest videos.